This is Keith G. Saturn for Rockabilly Hop, with Today in Rock and Roll History. On this date, December 23, 1960, Elvis finishes filming Wild in the Country, where he plays a troubled young man who overcomes his adversities to go to college to become a writer. This was Elvis's last dramatic lead role until Charro, and featured only 3 songs by Elvis. For more information, see the comments and description.